Right, that was Talisa, and so are you. And as she said there, that was the end of the song. I don't know why she said that, but okay. Anyway, I don't know why she wanted to say the end, because, I think you know when it's coming to the end of the song anyway. But here is the first request of the evening. It's Danny's request. It is a bit of R. Kelly and Celine Dion with I'm Your Angel.
Follow you.
That was I'm Your Angel by R. Kelly and Celine Dion. Here is a bit of Daniel Bedingfield, If You're Not the One.
If you're not the one, then why does my soul feel glad today? If you're not the one, then why does my hand fit yours this way? If you are not mine, then why does your heart return my call? If you are not mine, would I have the strength to stand at all? I never know what the future brings, but I know you're here with me now. We'll make it through. Distance maim my life. If you're not for me, then why do I dream of you as my wife? I don't know why it's so far away, but I know that this much is true. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. So strong that it takes my breath away, and I breathe you into my heart and pray for the strength to stand today, 'cause I love you.
That was If You're Not the One by Daniel Bedingfield. Here is a bit of the Honeys and Never Let You Down.
The reason.